have it, say amen.
Amen.
Bill Floyd, I'd have lost my feet, but it's all right.
All right.
If I can't find it again, I go to the index.
Amen.
I'm not too proud.
Amen.
Go to the index.
Amen.
I'm not too proud, thinking like I'm on the book. And I'm saying, Isaiah, you open Revelation. And then say, amen. No, you open I'm telling the truth. You know what?
Hey, man.
You know what? Tell the truth. I've done
been there.
Too shame, baby. Too proud. Here we go. That's that. What a book. And the Lord put it in the index.
Amen.
I don't want nobody to know that. I don't know what that book is. They said in church, not paying attention. Amen.
Amen.
Got a book, Bible, and won't ever read it.
All right.
Verse 14, all ye, some of you say, and hear. That means you got to listen.
All right.
Which among them have declared these things, the Lord have loved him.
Yeah.
He will do his pleasure on Babylon.
All right.
His pleasure. It is good to know that God pleasures and blesses us. It's his pledge. Big Mac, they let you wake up in the morning. It's his pledge. So mama told me, if somebody do something for you, you ought to at least say thank you.
That's right.
His pledge. And his arms shall be on the cherubims. I have spoken, yea. I have called him.
Yeah.
I have brought him. He shall make his way prosperous.
Amen.
Come ye near unto me.
Yeah.
Hear ye this.
Well,
I have not spoken in secret from the beginning, from the time that it was, that I am, rather. And now the Lord God and his Spirit have sent me. Thus said the Lord, thy Redeemer, thy Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. I am the Lord, thy God, which teacheth thee to profit, which leadeth thee by the way that thou shouldest go. Oh, that thou hadst hearkened to my commandment. Then had thy peace been as a river, as thy righteousness as the waves of the sea. Thy seed also had been as the sand, and the offspring of the bowels like graven thereof. His name, should not have been cut off nor destroyed from before me. Thank you for helping me, whoever that was.
Amen.
Go ye forth of Babylon, flee ye from the Chaldeans. With the voice of singing, declare ye, tell this, utter it, even to the end of the earth. Say ye, the Lord have redeemed his servant Jacob. And they thirsted not when he led them through the desert. Y'all hear this? He caused the waters to flow out of the rock for them. He clave to the rock also, and the waters gushed out. There is no peace, amen, said the Lord, unto the weak. But the peace is to the righteous. God bless your word today, that your word will be further clarified. These thy people will be edified, and God, you'll be glorified. Thank you, Lord, in advance for blessing us. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Want to use a message from the Lord just a little while. God, we thank you. God, we thank you. If you don't mind, not too much trouble, if you don't want to look at it and say, God, look at one another and say,
God, we thank you.
For assuring the redeemed. For reassuring the redeemed. Let's do it one more time. God, we thank you. For reassuring be redeemed.
Amen.
Amen. And to redeem mean that somebody been brought up, been delivered, been set free. Come on, somebody. That been saved, that been sanctified, that's been filled with the Holy Ghost. That's why the Bible said, oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom he hath redeemed out of the hand of the enemy. Walk with me a little while. And I once was lost, but now I'm found. I'm redeemed. I'm saved. I'm sanctified. I'm filled with God's Holy. God gonna get his praise today. God gonna get his glory today. God gonna get his worship today. I told him yesterday, amen, even though, amen, they took one young man, but they left a whole bunch more. God is still good. God is still worthy to be praised. You know, my father died some years ago.
Right.
You know, sometimes we think we're ready for death, but we're not ready. Okay, I'll save you all. Okay, how much you've grown in the Lord. Amen. You don't get used to death. Death still hurts. Now, you're able to deal with it better because you are saved. Am I right about it? Amen. But when we don't get used to it, I've stood in this pulpit for many years, done many usages and many services, but not two is the same. Every one of them are different. When my father died, amen, they'll whisper, yeah, man, you say, you strong, you a preacher, amen. Well, you know what he's doing? He's trying to set me up to keep me from praying and keep me from trusting God and keep me from going on. Oh, you ain't got to do all that. You're saved, you're a preacher, amen. Y'all hear what I say? I'm listening to him for a minute. Wait a minute, who do you think you are? I still need God. I still need to pray. I still need to trust God. Weeping may endure for night, but God comes in the morning. Hey, I got to still hold on to God's ordained man. Let me preach a little while. Come on now. Let me preach a little while. Yeah. In the midst of whatever's going on, right here saying we got to learn to thank God. He's the one that lifted us up. He's the one that gave me that job. He's the one that healed in the hospital. He's the one that gave me calm. He's the one that put the wound in there. He's the one that let you got grown. He's the one that let you retire. He's the one that helped me now. He's the one. He's the source. False man, not the source. He's just the vessel. Come on, somebody. Amen. The company, not the source. Not just the building where you're going to work. God is the source.
Amen.
So we got to learn. For reassuring.
All right.
I thank God that I went back there in them old biblical days. Come on. Let's keep it real. We done got used to air. We done got used to drive.
Amen.
Amen. We done got used to high heel and low heel shoes. We done got used to eyeglass. Come on, y'all.
Thank you, Lord.
We done got used to all the common things that we take for granted.
Amen.
Yes, you do.
Yes.
Right.
If the building is cool,
all right,
we set it up there. We have it. Boy, nice and cool. Praise God. Nice and cool. Praise God. Nice and cool. Get outside. Whoa, it's so hot out there.
Amen.
I know it's pretty good, though. Amen.
That's right.
You may not say it, but you're thinking it. Amen. Amen. God is good. The thing about it is, amen, that even in the biblical days, days have changed from then to now. Thank God he had changed. I'm glad he had changed. People have changed. Conditions have changed. Children have changed. Even the way you raise them have changed. Yes, it has. They strong now. We won't make you want to just grab them and snatch them up. Because if they stay, I probably get in trouble. I'm still old school, come on. So what I do sometimes when they hit, I go outside and the Lord help me. If there's one thing that we need in this life, it's reassurance. Person that working on a job, they don't want to hear that the job might be playing out. They want to have the reassurance that Anderson Army Depot hadn't hit the hit list. Am I right about it? The people that worked at Fort McClellan, they didn't want to hear that Fort McClellan was closed. Oh no, they didn't, amen, because they wanted the reassurance, amen, that Fort McClellan was going to be home. Open over and over, and a lot of them wasn't trusting in God. They were trusting in Paul McCloud. Because when Paul McCloud calls, they blew out their hands out. Don't know what I'm going to do. You know what I told Sister Andrew? But God still can be trusted. We like to hear that word. Reassurance. We like to hear that word. Good job. We like to hear that word. Well done. No. Even tired as I used to be and work all the while, I didn't want to hear Jim Pruitt come around fussing about how many cars we hadn't sold. What I want to hear him say is, good job. He gone the real anyway, man. Good job, Reb. Even though I was tired, I didn't want to hear, come on, he'll put me down, say, you got to do better. Man, I'm dog tired. I don't work all week, and I don't work all month. Pat me on the back. You know, a dog got to be rubbed on the head sometimes. We like reassurance. Our children like to hear, good job. They don't like to hear, bring your bag, blah, blah, blah. Come on.
Amen.
Talking to them and snatching on them like they are a piece of, come on.
Amen. All right.
I've seen some folk caught with their children so bad in Walmart. Walmart, amen. Walmart, I'll be wanting to stop and say, what kind of parent? Everybody need reassurance.
Amen.
Everybody go through low moments.
Right.
Everybody go through something. Amen. Amen. That they need a word of encouragement.
Amen.
Do I have a witness here?